Brother, good to see you again. It has been a long time since Dakar.
Dakar, right. Hell, I'm surprised you remember it. You're only there about 10 minutes before you ran out on me.
The money dried up? I cut my losses. You should have done the same.
They always try to screw you. And I always get paid.
I need your guns. No one sees the boss out.
Blanco, this is your friend?
Chris, this is Ramon Solano. Mr. Solano is the richest man in Venezuela.
What's the contract?
Last week, General Carlos Carmona and his soldiers attempted a coup. A small faction in Carmona's army objected. They captured him and are holding him prisoner.
You probably deserve each other. Bet you got great plans for Carmona's army.
I have great plans for Venezuela.
So it's me against a bunch of VZ soldiers?
That's it. Will you accept the contract?
Sure. Someone will take your money. Might as well be me.
Welcome to Venezuela.
Solano's paperwork arrived,
so we're good to go.
I've hacked into a CIA satellite.
I can see you and most of the area around you.
I'm working off a laptop connected
to a cell phone here, so don't expect miracles.
Leave the miracles to me. You just keep me pointed in the right direction.